Failure is a stepping stone to success, but navigating through it can be daunting. Here are 50 tips to help you rise above setbacks, learn, and grow stronger. Embrace failure as a lesson, not a verdict. Every setback is a chance to learn and improve. Reflect on what went wrong. Analyze mistakes to understand their root causes. Focus on your strengths. Identify what you do well and build on those skills. Cultivate resilience. Strengthen your ability to bounce back from disappointments. Set realistic goals. Break them into smaller, achievable steps to prevent overwhelming setbacks. Seek feedback. Constructive criticism can guide you toward improvement. Don't dwell on mistakes. Acknowledge them, learn, and move forward. Practice self-compassion. Treat yourself with kindness when things don't go as planned. Visualize success. Keep your end goal in mind to stay motivated. Stay adaptable. Flexibility allows you to adjust plans and strategies as needed. Surround yourself with support. Seek encouragement and guidance from friends, mentors, or a community. Take calculated risks. Learn to assess potential outcomes before making decisions. Develop a growth mindset. View challenges as opportunities for growth and development. Keep a positive attitude. Optimism can help you see opportunities within setbacks. Take responsibility. Accept accountability for your actions and their outcomes. Prioritize self-care. Physical and mental well-being provide a solid foundation for resilience. Learn from others' failures. Study how others faced setbacks and overcame them. Find inspiration. Stories of perseverance can fuel your determination. Keep moving forward. Don't let failure paralyze you, take small steps toward progress. Practice patience. Success often takes time and perseverance. Celebrate small wins. Acknowledge progress to stay motivated. Develop problem-solving skills. Approach obstacles with a solution-oriented mindset. Build a support network. Lean on friends, family, or mentors during tough times. Stay organized. Structure and planning can minimize the impact of setbacks. Embrace change. Adaptability is key in overcoming unforeseen challenges. Learn from setbacks. Extract lessons to avoid repeating similar mistakes. Cultivate a sense of purpose. Remind yourself why your goals matter to stay focused. Keep a journal. Documenting your journey helps track progress and lessons learned. Practice mindfulness. Stay present and manage stress during tough times. Develop coping strategies. Healthy ways to manage stress can aid in resilience. Stay committed. Persistence often leads to breakthroughs after failure. Seek guidance. Don't hesitate to ask for advice or mentorship. Keep learning. Continuous education expands your toolkit to tackle challenges. Find balance. Avoid burnout by maintaining a healthy work-life balance. Reframe setbacks. See failures as opportunities for redirection and growth. Stay adaptable. Be open to adjusting your strategies and approaches. Break tasks into smaller steps. Incremental progress builds momentum. Develop emotional intelligence. Understanding emotions aids in navigating setbacks. Practice gratitude. Focus on what you have achieved to stay motivated. Don't fear failure. Embrace it as a natural part of the learning process. Cultivate a support system. Lean on friends and family during challenging times. Keep a growth mindset. See failure as an opportunity to learn and grow. Take breaks. Stepping back can provide clarity and renewed energy. Focus on solutions. Channel energy into finding ways to overcome obstacles. Celebrate progress. Acknowledge small achievements along the way. Learn from mistakes. Extract lessons to avoid repeating them in the future. Find inspiration. Seek stories of resilience and triumph over adversity. Seek feedback. Constructive criticism can offer valuable insights for improvement. Stay persistent. Perseverance often leads to breakthroughs after failure. Keep moving forward. Don't let setbacks stop you from progressing toward your goals. Conclusion. In the journey of life, failure isn't the end, it's a teacher. Embrace its lessons, persist, and evolve. Every setback is a stepping stone toward eventual success. Remember, it's not about falling down, it's about rising stronger each time.